serikali niko yaboliwe wasiolia haba siekanete asobo tutukano obwatrenetie okogorwa busaba usikanete kobwatkana muno kogorwa ko etige chindege ya Jomo Kenyatta kobwatania aba Kenya gwetra ase obosangiria ebirengerelio okwana se kanisa ya keburanchogu egotoka asense moye tage bunge ya sauti mogirango omurai gwich kanisa cha pefa ime yense ya Kenya John Okinda ligamo chiriga tiabara yabo nena se serikali awatali kuigwera ochika kwe birengerelio nanye nabo nigo oginda agikeirie okoleka wa siasa asebisa simero sabolili abana siasa kweweka alenechi nkua na chogo segeta obo teneneli wesego salia na gosegeta chisegi moliki ito Eric Mauwe na mange
asumo yega wekanisa ya pefa yotoka imetago ibunge ya South Mugrango ya county ya Kise uyora wano mo president wechikanisa cha pefa ibo igoro mokonji umu nyakirogo obo mwechikanisa ya imense ya Kenya NCCK John Okinda uyoborile serikali weso kiana kwa raba Kenya kile kibisika netazi chinku macho kwa na negeti gie chindege gia JKIA uchiasi kambundia ya mokuru wa asi chinse chaisiko.
I stand here today in South Mugirango to condemn in the highest terms possible any deal that is done without Kenyans knowing. We are told that there are other things that are connected with Adani, but we are saying if there is, it is okay. You can go discover, talk about it, but then come and share it with the Kenyan people.
Nonya nabo nigo ai chanelete kelia tebire buna nabo bisabane na ase serikali oba bere batari kuyiro go chika weke kambero na komenta buna honde tayo rigoro yeli chiko.
If the court orders you to appear, whether you are a top cop, top police officer, top magistrate, top preacher like me, I believe we must be guided and led by the law. We cannot lead ourselves. There must be a guiding factor. What is it that guides this nation? If it is not the law, is it a banana nation? Kenya is not. I understand that one top officer summoned 7 times, and every time he tells us that he's busy. What business does he have that causes him to disobey the law by which he protects?
Ligaru lege kurege tindi kuchia sawa na siyasa na tibariyo chikoe wali bagari ndelionsi asichikani sari wakora siyasa yintate beruna nigogia chakire kurolekana asama tukabu wangu iga.
We pray that the politicians need to spare our pulpits and not use our pulpits for politics. We have said it earlier, but we see it coming back again. Some senior politicians have started to go back to churches and politic in churches. Please give us a break. We want to use our churches to propagate the gospel. And even as I say that, politicians are our members, they are our friends. But when they come to church like today here, we have so many politicians here, but they are not using this gathering to politic. So we don't bar them from coming and attending church or attending church functions, but we are saying when they get an opportunity, let them just do greetings and allow ourselves to bring the gospel to them.
Onyana baoni gabodi ya serikali kwangu ya obo tukiri kumanyekere tumurugu watika ase skuru yoborosi ya Elside Ndarashe kutoka ime county ya Nyeri uyo batiga haboro kiwai 15 na 3 wasireti ya magimabo.
We are asking the government, the investigation arm, to tell us what happened so that we can learn from that and avoid future calamities such as that. So we are waiting patiently as we mourn.
Reporteria Eta TV, Chidigonkuru kwa Eric Mauve.